Let's get started. I'm not retarded. Lady, it's for about the past 3 months you've been acting shady. Claim it's overtime, but that don't show in your check. But hold on, I got something for that. I did a little research, reached out to your family and friends. You could probably explain better than you as to where you've been. Overtime was just the front, a facade, a mask. So now I got some questions to ask. What about Alicia and Keisha and Tisha? What about Katrina and Kima and Lena? What about your ex-best friend named Regina? That said she drove past her biggest house and seen ya. What about Alicia and Keisha and Tisha? What about Katrina and Kima and Lena? What about your ex-best friend named Regina? That said she drove past that nigga's house and seen ya. What about my nigga, my best friend named Jose? That said you'd off the panties for a sip of rosé. What about it? Oh, let me guess, he was lying, huh? I guess he could get them draws without him even trying, huh? Uh-oh, you should watch that shit before y'all hit. Go watch the clip of Ben. I love you and you're the only one. You were just talking shit. I read that ass like an open book. But for now, just wait for the hook. What about Alicia and Keisha and Tisha? What about Katrina and Kima and Lena? What about your ex-best friend named Regina? That said she drove past that nigga's house and seen ya. What about Alicia and Keisha and Tisha? What about Katrina and Kima and Lena? What about your ex-best friend named Regina? That said she drove past that nigga's house and seen ya. This goes out to my Chi-Town dudes who put up with all these ungrateful bitches. Fucking all day, fucking all night. We don't need these hoes. This goes out to my Chi-Town girls who put up with all these ungrateful misses. Fucking all day, fucking all night. You don't need them, no. What about Alicia and Keisha and Tisha? What about Katrina and Kima and Lena? What about your ex-best friend named Regina? That said she drove past that nigga's house and seen ya. What about Alicia and Keisha and Tisha? What about Katrina and Kima and Lena? What about your ex-best friend named Regina? That said she drove past that nigga's house and seen ya. You can't put the blame on nobody else, cause I see it. Will and Jada, Jay-Z and B, you wanted to be it. But just not with me, despite the things you said. And you cheated on me, despite the things you said. So now I don't trust you, my attitude's fuck you. Believe if I was abroad, I'd motherfucking punch you. Reach out and touch you, straight bum rush you. But I'm a man who rhymes, lyrically I'll crush you. Make me regret all the things you did to me. Girl, don't play, you don't look nothing like kid to me. All I wanna know is why it has to end this way. Now your ass ain't got nothing to say, but that's cool like Morris Day. A shocking Trina, I ain't have to have my contacts in, motherfucker, I see ya. The box is stamped with the red and green leaves. Plus I wear boxer briefs, so whose boxes are these? It don't matter now, we can't get that back. What about my Brandon F. Ho, go study that track. What about holding late night pizza trips to Danny's? I thought we went back like skid marks and funky panties. What about me proposing halfway through my show? Me and getting married now, so I guess we'll never know. Looking back, I should have known you were misleading me. You left your last nigga to be with me. What about Alicia and Keisha and Tisha? What about Katrina and Kima and Lena? What about your ex-best friend named Regina? That said she drove past the niggas out to see ya. What about Alicia and Keisha and Tisha? What about Katrina and Kima and Lena? What about your ex-best friend named Regina? That said she drove past the niggas out to see ya. So that's the moral of the story, ladies and gentlemen. If you gon' go out and shake your stanky ass, wash it first. Don't be a slut, wash your butt. Yeah.